Diyos ng tingkatin at karaniman.
Pinagpala naman. Good morning, brothers and sisters. Welcome to Santa Maria Goretti Parish. Let us pray the Regina Caeli. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Queen of Heaven, rejoice. Alleluia.
For he whom you did merit to bear, alleluia.
Has risen, as he said, alleluia.
Pray for us to God, alleluia.
Rejoice and be glad, O Virgin Mary, alleluia.
For the Lord is truly risen, alleluia.
Let us pray.
O God, who gave joy to the world through the resurrection of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, grant, we beseech you, that through the intercession of the Virgin Mary, his Mother, we may obtain the joys of everlasting life through the same Christ, our Lord.
Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Let us pray the Holy Rosary. We offer this Holy Rosary for the continued recovery of our country and the world, for those who lost their jobs, and those who struggle in their livelihood, for good governance in our country, for world peace where war and violence exist, for the sick, that God may give them healing and full recovery, and for the eternal repose of our dearly departed, and may God console their grieving families. I believe in one God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, of all things visible and invisible. I believe in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, born of the Father before all ages, God from God, light from light, true God from true God, begotten not made, consubstantial with the Father, through him all things were made. For us men and for our salvation, he came down from heaven, and by the Holy Spirit was incarnate of the Virgin Mary and became man. For our sake, he was crucified under Pontius Pilate. He suffered death and was buried, and rose again on the third day in accordance with the Scriptures. He ascended into heaven, and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again in glory to judge the living and the dead, and his kingdom will have no end. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, who proceeds from the Father and the Son, who with the Father and the Son is adored and glorified, who has spoken through the prophets. I believe in one holy, Catholic, and apostolic Church. I confess one baptism for the forgiveness of sins, and I look forward to the resurrection of the dead and the life of the world to come.
Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The glorious mysteries. The first mystery, the resurrection of Jesus. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell. And lead all souls into heaven, especially those in most need of your mercy. The second glorious mystery, the Ascension of Jesus.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Glory, Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls into heaven,
especially those in most need of your mercy. The third glorious mystery, the descent of the Holy Spirit. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls into heaven, especially those in most need of your mercy. The fourth glorious mystery, the Assumption of Mary.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Glory, Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins,
save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls into heaven, especially those in most need of your mercy. The fifth glorious mystery, the coronation of Mary. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls into heaven, especially those in most need of your mercy. Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy. Hail our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To you do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To you do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious Advocate, your eyes of mercy towards us, and after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of your womb, Jesus.
O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary,
pray for us, O Holy Mary, Mother of God,
that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray. O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal salvation. Grant, we beseech you, that meditating upon these mysteries of the Most Holy Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what they contain
and obtain what they promise, through the same Christ our Lord.
Amen.
For the intentions of the Holy Father, our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Mary, Mother of God,
pray for us.
Saint Joseph,
pray for us.
Saint Padre Pio,
pray for us.
Saint Ezequiel Moreno,
pray for us.
Saint Martin de Porres,
pray for us.
Santa Maria Goretti,
pray for us.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
Please all stand and let us pray the novena to our Mother of Perpetual Help.
You late Mother, to you do we plead, to ask God our Father for help in our need. Ave, Ave, Ave Maria. Ave, Ave, Ave Maria. Pray for our country, the land of our birth. We pray for all nations, that peace be on earth. Ave, Ave, Ave Maria. Ave, Ave, Ave Maria.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Brothers and sisters, as children of our Blessed Mother, we are gathered before her miraculous picture to honor her and to pray for all our needs. Unworthy children that we are, let us first of all ask God's mercy and pardon. Together, merciful Father, you sent your divine Son to redeem us by his death and resurrection, and to give us new life. By this, you make us your children, to love one another in Christ. How many times in the past we have forgotten this sublime dignity. We have sinned against our brothers and sisters. We have offended you. Merciful Father, forgive us. Repenting sincerely of our sins, we ask your mercy. May we always live as your truly devoted children.
Mary Immaculate, Star of the Morning, chosen before the creation began, destined to bring through the light of your dawning conquest of Satan and rescue to man. Bend from your throne at the voice of our crying. Look to this earth where your footsteps have trod. Stretch out your arms to us living and dying. Mary Immaculate, Mother of God, we sinners honor your sinless perfection. Fallen and weak, for God's mercy we plead. Grant us the shield of your mighty protection. Measure your aid by the depth of our need. Bend from your throne at the voice of our crying. Look to this earth where your footsteps have trod. Stretch out your arms to us living and dying. Mary Immaculate, Mother of God.
Please kneel. Novena prayer. Dear Mother of Perpetual Help, from the cross Jesus gave you to us for our mother, you are the kindest, the most loving of all mothers. Look tenderly on us, your children, as we now ask you to help us in all our needs, especially this one. Please mention your petitions. While you were on earth, dear Mother, you willingly shared in the sufferings of your Son, strengthened by your faith and confidence in the fatherly love of God. You accepted the mysterious designs of His will. We too have our crosses and trials. Sometimes they almost crush us to the ground. Dearest Mother, share with us your abundant faith and confidence in God. Make us aware that God never ceases to love us, that He answers all our prayers in the way that is best for us. Strengthen our hearts to carry the cross in the footsteps of your divine Son. Help us to realize that he who shares the cross of Christ will certainly share his resurrection. Dearest Mother, as we worry about our own problems, let us not forget the needs of others. You always love others so much. Help us to do the same while praying for our own intentions and for the intentions of all here present at this novena. We earnestly ask you, our Mother, to help us comfort the sick and the dying, give hope to the poor and unemployed, heal the brokenhearted, walk in solidarity with the oppressed, teach justice to their oppressors, and bring back to God all those who have offended Him. Dearest Mother, help us to avoid sin, which separates us from our Heavenly Father and from one another. Full of trust in you, we place ourselves under the mantle of your maternal protection and confidently hope for your compassionate intercession.
Amen.
Prayer for the home. Mother of Perpetual Help, we choose you as queen of our homes. We ask you to bless all our families with your tender motherly love. May the sacrament of marriage bind husbands and wives so closely together that they will always be faithful to each other and love one another as Christ loves his church. We ask you to bless all parents. May they love and cherish their children whom God has entrusted to them. May they always give them the example of a truly Christian life. Help them to bring up their children in the love and fear of God. Bless all children that they may love, honor, and obey their fathers and mothers. To your loving care, we especially entrust the youth of today. Give us all a sense of responsibility that we may do our part in making our home a haven of peace, like your own home at Nazareth. We take you as our model. Help us to grow daily in genuine love of God and neighbor, so that justice and peace may happily reign in the entire family of mankind.
Amen.
Petitions to our Mother of Perpetual Help. Holy Mary,
pray for us.
Holy Virgin conceived without sin,
pray for us.
Our Mother of Perpetual Help,
pray for us.
We sinners call to you.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may rejoice with you at Christ's victory over sin and death.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may be filled with the Holy Spirit and become courageous witnesses of Christ's love for men.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may be more and more like our Divine Lord as you were.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may be meek and humble of heart like your Son, Jesus.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may fear losing God's friendship forever by unrepented sin.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may seek Christ's mercy and forgiveness constantly in the sacrament of penance.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may be aware of God speaking to us in the events of daily life.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may pray daily with love and trust, especially in moments of temptation.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may understand the value of worshiping God together in the Eucharist.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may grow in the love of Christ and neighbor by frequent communion.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may reverence our bodies as temples of the Holy Spirit.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may strive to be true Christians by our loving concern for others.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may proclaim the dignity of work by doing our own work conscientiously.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may forgive from our hearts those who have wronged us.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may see the evil of seeking our own interest at the expense of others.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may work for the just distribution of this world's goods.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may share our talents with others for the good of the community.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may accept our responsibility in the community in the spirit of genuine service.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That the Holy Spirit may guide and strengthen Pope Francis, the bishops, and the clergy.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may be blessed with an increase in priestly and religious vocations.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may care and protect God's creation.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may defend the human dignity and sanctity of human life from conception to natural death.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That there will be genuine and lasting peace in the world.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may bring the knowledge and love of Christ to those who do not know Him.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may be aware of our dependence in God in the midst of human achievements.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may be ready at death to enter the home of our Heavenly Father.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That we may be comforted at the death of our dear ones by our hope in the risen Lord.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
That our departed brothers and sisters quickly share in your Son's resurrection.
Loving Mother, pray for us.
Let us pray in silence for our own intentions. Together, Holy Mary, pray for us. Pray for all the people of God. May all experience God's perpetual help. Lord, you gave us Mary to be our mother, ever ready to help us. Grant us the grace to have recourse to her in all our needs.
Amen.
Please stand.
Mother of Christ, Mother of Christ, what shall I ask of thee? I do not sigh for the wealth of earth, for the joys that fade and flee, but Mother of Christ, Mother of Christ, this do I long to see. The bliss untold which thy arms enfold, the treasure upon thy knee. Mother of Christ, Mother of Christ, I toss on a stormy sea. Oh, lift your child as a beacon light to the port where I fain would be. And Mother of Christ, Mother of Christ, this do I ask of thee. When the voyage is o'er, oh, stand on the shore and show him at last to me.
Please kneel. Thanksgiving prayer. Lord Jesus Christ, truly present in the most blessed Eucharist, we adore you. It has pleased the Father that in you all his fullness should dwell, and that through you he should reconcile all things to himself. Grant us the grace to be truly grateful for all that our Father has done for us. Grant that we may be truly sorry for our sins and renew our lives. Through you, we thank the Eternal Father for the gift of life. He has created all the wonderful things of this world for us. May we learn to use them well, so that through them we may grow in love for him. Above all, we thank our Father for sending you to us as the greatest expression of his love, to save us and all creation by your death and resurrection. We thank you, Lord, for giving us your own mother to be our mother of perpetual help. May the countless favors we have received through her intercession, and especially through the novena, inspire us with a greater confidence in God's loving mercy and perpetual help. Grant that we may always do the holy will of God and persevere in his love. To the most holy Trinity, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, be honor, glory, and thanksgiving forever and ever.
Amen.
Prayer for the sick. Lord Jesus Christ, you bore our sufferings and carried our sorrows in order to show us clearly the value of human weakness and patience. Graciously hear our prayer for the sick, especially please remember your sick loved ones. Grant that they who are weighed down with pain and other affliction of illness may experience God's healing power and comfort. Restore them to health in body and soul so that they can continue to serve you and their brothers and sisters.
Amen.
Please all stand.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Good morning, dear brothers and sisters. Welcome to our celebration of the Holy Eucharist. We offer this Holy Mass for the thanksgiving of our donors and sponsors, for the eternal repose of the souls of our dearly departed, for the healing of our online and in-person parishioners and their caregivers, for those who are unable to go to church physically for various reasons, and for all other intentions offered in this Eucharistic celebration. Today is Wednesday of the second week of Easter. Our Mass presider is Reverend Father Jason Laguerta. Please all stand.
Sing to the mountains, sing to the sea. Raise your voices, lift your hearts. This is the day the Lord has made. Let all the earth rejoice.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
We call to mind our sins. We beg the Lord to grant us pardon and strength. I confess to Almighty God and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done and in what I have failed to do. Through my fault, through my most grievous fault. Therefore, I ask the Blessed Mary, Ever Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us all to everlasting life.
Amen.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have Lord, have mercy. Christ, have mercy. Christ, have mercy. Christ, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
Let us pray. As we recall year by year the mysteries by which through the restoration of its original dignity, human nature has received the hope of rising again, we earnestly beseech your mercy, Lord, that what we celebrate in faith, we may possess in an unending love. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Amen. Please be seated.
A reading from the Acts of the Apostles. The high priest rose up and all his companions, that is, the party of the Sadducees, and filled with jealousy, laid hands upon the apostles and put them in the public jail. But during the night, the angel of the Lord opened the doors of the prison, led them out, and said, "Go and take your place in the temple area and tell the people everything about this life." When they heard this, they went to the temple early in the morning and taught. When the high priest and his companions arrived, they convened the Sanhedrin, the full senate of the children of Israel, and sent to the jail to have them brought in. But the court officers who went did not find them in the prison. So they came back and reported, "We found the jail securely locked and the guards stationed outside the doors. But when we opened them, we found no one inside." When the captain of the temple guard and the chief priests heard this report, they were at a loss about them, as to what this would come to. Then someone came in and reported to them, "The men whom you put in prison are in the temple area and are teaching the people." Then the captain and the court officers went and brought them, but without force, because they were afraid of being stoned by the people. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The Lord hears the cry of the poor.
The Lord hears the cry of the poor.
I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall be ever in my mouth. Let my soul glory in the Lord. The lowly will hear me and be glad.
The Lord hears the cry of the poor.
Glorify the Lord with me. Let us together extol his name. I sought the Lord, and he answered me and delivered me from all my fears.
The Lord hears the cry of the poor.
Look to him that you may be radiant with joy, and your faces may not blush with shame. When the poor one called out, the Lord heard, and from all his distress he saved him.
The Lord hears the cry of the poor.
The angel of the Lord encamps around those who fear him and delivers them. Taste and see how good the Lord is. Blessed the man who takes refuge in him.
The Lord hears the cry of the poor. Please all stand.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John.
Glory to you, O Lord.
God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, so that everyone who believes in him might not perish, but might have eternal life. For God did not send his Son into the world to condemn the world, but that the world might be saved through him. Whoever believes in him will not be condemned, but whoever does not believe has already been condemned, because he has not believed in the name of the only begotten Son of God. And this is the verdict, that the light came into the world, but people prefer darkness to light, because their works were evil. For everyone who does wicked things hates the light and does not come toward the light, so that his works might not be exposed. But whoever lives the truth comes to the light, so that his works may be clearly seen as done in God. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Please be seated.
Praise be Jesus Christ.
Now and forever.
He is risen.
Alleluia.
Alleluia. Pakibati nga ng Happy Easter din ng ating mga katabi. It's a beautiful Wednesday morning. And also to our online parishioners, thank you for praying with us this morning. Narinig na naman natin itong most famous Bible verse, John 3:16. Hindi tayo makausad dito, at mas lalong hindi tayo dapat umusad o umalis sa katotohanan ito. We continue the conversation of Nicodemus in John chapter 3. And in one of their conversations, the theme went to the love of God. In Greek, they use the term agape, agapisin, for God so loved the world. And if you look at the Gospel of John, as well as in his letters, you will find that this theme of the love of God is prominent. First, you find it here in John chapter 3, verse 16. But later, you will find this agapisin in John chapter 13, verse 1, when the Lord will tell his disciples, I have loved them to the end. I have loved everyone to the end. And you will find that also later on in John chapter 15, verse 9. As the Father has loved me, so I love you. And in the letter of John, 1 John 4:19, John will repeat the same refrain. It is not that we love God, but it is that God has first loved us. All using the word agapisin, agape, a different kind of love, different from filio, which is human love. Agape is the divine love. God so loved the world that he gave us twice his Son. In the mystery of the incarnation as well as of the resurrection, God gave us his only begotten Son twice. He gave us his Son in the incarnation. Yung po yung pinagnilayan natin nung solemnity of the Annunciation. So God gave us his Son in the incarnation when he was born among us. Second time, God would hand over his Son to us in the crucifixion. He allowed himself, his Son, to be put to death. Gave us his Son in his birth. And second time, he gave us his Son in his death. And John would describe this as love to the end. Ang pag-ibig ng Diyos ay hanggang wakas. Ang pag-ibig ng Diyos ay hindi pinagkakait kahit kailan at kahit anuman. And this is a beautiful for us matter for meditation this Easter season, the love of God. We cannot reflect on this more than enough. This is at the heart of our Christian life, to experience God's love. And the main quality of God's love is it's giving and giving. Never stop giving. This is the 11th mystery of our 50 Easter mysteries. The giver lover, the giver giver. All about him is giving and giving. And that also gives us some sort of a model and a mirror on what it means to love in our own little way as human beings, to give and give. Sabi nila, give until it hurts. Pero siguro mas tama yung give until it no longer hurts. Ang pagbibigay at paghahandog, madalas masasaktan tayo kasi meron tayong iiwanan o ibibigay. Mawawala sa atin, maibibigay sa iba. So it hurts. When we give, it hurts. And certainly, the crucifixion is one excruciating, painful giving. Giving your life as well as your death. Magkaiba po yun. Magkaiba yung pagbibigay ng buhay at pagbibigay ng kamatayan. Ang pagbibigay ng buhay ay pagbibigay ng lahat ng kaya mong gawin. Iaalay mo lakas, talino, kakayanan, kaparahan, at kung anuman meron ka. That's giving your life. Giving something. But giving one's debt is another matter altogether, because it is giving even if there's nothing more to give. When you give your debt, there's nothing more you give. But even your debt, you surrender it and you give it to God. And for many mystics in the church, giving life is easy of some sort. Kasi madali naman talaga magbigay pag meron ka eh. Pag may pera ka, kumbinsihin mo lang ang sarili mo na kailangan nila, o bigay mo. Kapag ka meron ka din naman na may natatago o may talento, kakayanan, kaalaman na pwede mong ihandog, so pwede mong ibigay yan. Why not? And it's easier to give that way because you have something to give. But giving when you have nothing, that's another level of giving. Because that means that you are even able to surrender even what you don't have. Even when you are not capable, even if you are helpless. So giving debt means when I have nothing more left of me, I still give. Because that's the nature of God. He gives and gives. The giver lover. And for us today, we don't stop giving until giving becomes us. When our nature, very nature, becomes love, love becomes us. There's nothing left in you because you have given everything. And even beyond your nothingness, you still give anyway. That's what you mean by giving until it no longer hurts. When giving and loving becomes second nature to us, when giving and loving does not hurt anymore because everything about us is love. That's who God is. He keeps on giving. He never stops. And this is the same gift that the apostles receive. And that's what they have proclaimed in our first reading today. We are already in Acts chapter 5. And the angel, when he freed them from the jail, anong sabi ng anghel sa mga alagad? Nung pinalaya ang mga alagad sa kulungan, tell the people everything about this life in Jesus. Tell them about my love. Tell them about my life. Tell them about my gift. Tell them about this life that I have offered to them as I have offered it to you. Yung pong ating mga kabataan ngayon ay nasa isang parang resort sa may Bulacan. During the Holy Week, meron po tayong isang parishioner habang ang mga kabataan natin ay busy sa kanilang pagtulong sa simbahan. This couple was so edified by the hard work of the young people and of course all the servers of the parish. So nung sila'y sumama po yung mag-asawa, itago natin sa pangalang Leo at Edith, nakita nila yung kung gaano kasipag ang mga kabataan. So hinintay nila yung mga kabataan at the end of the procession. Talagang hinintay nila. Sabi nila, gusto namin na i-treat kayo, mga kabataan. We would like to treat you because of your so much hard work. Ito na mga kabataan natin, PYM natin, nahihiya sila kasi they did not want that. They don't want to be rewarded for the things that they do for the parish. And yet, the couple insisted. And now, they are there in the resort in Bulacan of Leo and Edith. Kahit ayaw ng mga bata, pero ang sabi ng mag-asawa, we want to treat you, to give something to you, and we want to acknowledge what you do. There are a lot of givers in our community. The other time, the Marcelino family hosted our staff. And many times here in the parish, I get to receive on behalf of the parish of our programs for scholars, for our feeding program and others. People just keep on giving. And I'm always edified by it. And that's what happens when a community keeps on giving. Many things, many good things happen when we give. But when we isolate ourselves, when we become selfish and self-centered, that's when our world shrinks. Yung pong mag-asawa na ito na may-ari ng resort sa Bulacan, hindi sila nagkaroon, pinalad na magkaroon ng anak. At sabi ko sa kanilang mag-asawa, hindi man kayo pinalad na magkaroon ng anak, ayan, 30 mahigit na anak ang aalagaan nyo ngayon. If you keep on giving, life will give back to you. And definitely, the Lord will keep on giving you as well. So let's continue the circularity of love, which keeps on giving. The giver-lover that we should imitate in our life. So I honor all of you who have been so generous in this parish. We are, in one way or another, imitating the first giver, the first lover, God Himself, who never stopped giving us. And the challenge for all of us is to do the same. Give until it hurts, and give until it no longer hurts. That's agapasin. The agape of God's love, which is our model and inspiration in giving. Praise be Jesus Christ.
Now and forever.
Tinapay na nagmula sa butil ng trigo, pagkain nagbibigay ng buhay mo. At alak na nagmula sa isang tangkay ng ubas, inuming nagbibigay lakas. Kunin at tanggapin ang alay na ito, mga biyayang nagmula sa pagpapala mo. Tanda ng bawat puso pagkat inibig mo tayo'y nananalig, nagmamahal sa'yo.
Please stand.
Pray, dear friends, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, our loving Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and the good of all His holy church.
O God, who by the wonderful exchange effected in this sacrifice have made us partakers of the one supreme Godhead, grant, we pray, that as we have come to know your truth, we may make it ours by a worthy way of life through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, at all times to acclaim you, O Lord, but in this time above all, to laud you yet more gloriously, when Christ our Passover has been sacrificed. Through him the children of light rise to eternal life, and the halls of the heavenly kingdom are thrown open to the faithful. For his death is our ransom from death, and in his rising the life of all has risen. Therefore, overcome with paschal joy, every land, every people exalts in your praise, and even the heavenly powers with the angelic hosts sing together the unending hymn of your glory as they acclaim.
Holy, holy, holy Lord, God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest. Please kneel.
As we kneel before the Lord, we open our heart to Jesus, the giver, the lover, who gives himself for our sake. He gives his life as well as his death for our salvation. You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread and, giving thanks, broke it, gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, once more giving thanks, gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me."
Please stand.
The mystery of faith.
We proclaim your death, O Lord, and profess your resurrection until you come again.
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life, the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that, partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world. Bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis our Pope, Jose our Bishop, and all the clergy. Let us also lift up to the Lord our prayers and petitions for our family. We pray for the sick members of our homes. We pray for those who have gone ahead of us, our faithful departed. As we also lift up to the Lord our petitions for the Mass. Remember our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, All who have died in your mercy, welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray. The Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Blessed Joseph, her spouse, the apostles and the saints, Santa Maria Goretti, Saint Padre Pio, who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life and praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, with him, in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever. Father is the giver lover. He gave us his Son not just once but twice and many times over. We turn to him with gratitude in our hearts. Lord, we pray from every evil. Grant peace in our days. By the help of your mercy, we may be free from sin, safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope, the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not, Lord, on our sins, but on the faith of your church. Grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us turn to each other and offer the gift of the Easter, the sign of peace. Peace be with you. Peace to you.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace. Please kneel.
Behold Jesus, the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed. An act of spiritual communion. My Jesus, I believe that you are present in the most holy sacrament. I love you above all things, and I desire to receive you into my soul. Since I cannot at this moment receive you sacramentally, come at least spiritually into my heart. I embrace you as if you were already there, and unite myself wholly to you. Never permit me to be separated from you. Amen.
At ako sa iyo'y
please kneel.
The prayer of San Padre Pio after Holy Communion. Stay with me, Lord, for it is necessary to have you present so that I do not forget you. You know how easily I abandon you. Stay with me, Lord, because I am weak and I need your strength, that I may not fall so often. Stay with me, Lord, for you are my life, and without you I am without fervor. Stay with me, Lord, for you are my light, and without you I am in darkness. Stay with me, Lord, to show me your will. Stay with me, Lord, so that I hear your voice and follow you. Stay with me, Lord, for I desire to love you very much and always be in your company. Stay with me, Lord, if you wish me to be faithful to you. Stay with me, Lord, for as poor as my soul is, I want it to be a place of consolation for you, a nest of love. Stay with me, Jesus, for it is getting late and the day is coming to a close. And life passes, death, judgment, eternity approaches. It is necessary to renew my strength so that I will not stop along the way, and for that I need you. It is getting late and death approaches. I fear the darkness, the temptations, the dryness, the cross, the sorrows. Oh, how I need you, my Jesus, in this night of exile. Stay with me tonight, Jesus, in life with all its dangers. I need you. Let me recognize you as your disciples did at the breaking of the bread, so that the Eucharistic communion be the light which disperses the darkness, the force which sustains me, the unique joy of my heart. Stay with me, Lord, because at the hour of my death, I want to remain united to you, if not by communion, at least by grace and love. Stay with me, Jesus. I do not ask for divine consolation because I do not merit it, but the gift of your presence, so yes, I ask this of you. Stay with me, Lord, for it is you alone I look for. Your love, your grace, your will, your heart, your spirit, because I love you, and ask no other reward but to love you more and more. With the firm love, I will love you with all my heart while on earth, and continue to love you perfectly during all eternity. Amen. We pray for the family. Dearest Father in heaven, bless our family and bless us with new beginnings. Smile upon our parents and surround our children with the soft mantle of your love. Teach every child of ours to follow in your footsteps and to live life in the ways of faith, hope, and charity. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the moment of silence, we pray for the intentions of our family. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Mary, Mother of God,
pray for us.
Saint Joseph,
pray for us.
Santa Maria Goretti,
pray for us. Please stand.
Let us pray. Graciously be present to your people, we pray, O Lord, and lead those you have imbued with heavenly mysteries to pass from former ways to newness of life through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Maraming salamat po sa inyong pagdalo sa ating banal na misa. Thank you to our visitors and pilgrims and to our online parishioners. Thank you for being with us this morning. Pinagdadasal po natin si Nanay Baby, isang pilgrim po natin kahapon na medyo na-aksidente siya dito sa ating parokya, but we are praying for her, for Nanay Baby of Laguna. And also we thank Leo and Edith in Chaniel's place. Sila po ang nag-accommodate sa ating mga kabataan at ibang mga servers sa kanilang resort sa Bulacan. So generous of them and so nice and kind to be able to help our young people also in the parish. And to all of you who have been so generous being a giver and giver lover, like the Father, like God, let us continue to imitate Him until it no longer hurts. We continue to give. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may our loving God bless you and your family, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Our Mass has been offered. Go in peace. Alleluia. Alleluia.
Thanks be to God. Alleluia. Alleluia.
Salve Regina, Mater Misericordiae. Vita dulcedo et spes nostra salve. Ad te clamamus, exules filii heve. Ad te suspiramus, gementes et flentes. In hac lacrimarum vale. Eia ergo advocata nostra, illos tuos misericordes oculos ad nos converte. Et Iesu benedictum fructum ventris tui nobis os hoc exilium ostende.
Pro nobis sancta Dei genitrix, o digni officiamur pro missionibus Christi.
Kaya ako nagkano, sa nabasok sa SM Retail ng mga sa ano,